wonderful. Just curious though, what was your specialty? Yeah. Like, what kind of psychiatrist was your
I still practice, but mostly adults from dysfunctional families.
So,
other than on their back.
Other than on their back.
Really appreciate it too. Yeah, I was originally going to go into psychiatry just because that was a nice field, but. Not the right choice, financially, sadly.
I always think the horns would be really, because I've had that issue. Like,
but it's also a great thing just to learn on the site. Like, I use it all the time. I work in the game. But I use it all the time for my game design to say, how would a player react to this? How do I want them to feel? So it's great to play. I work for a company called Naughty Dog. It's just up in Los Angeles, but they've made a lot of big games over the years. I just got hired recently, so I'm really excited. But it's nice to be in LA right now. It's weird.
Why?
I'm from Orange County, so I'm used to suburbia.
So I'm in Huntington.
Huntington.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'm just like, it's weird in Los Angeles, but I actually have arm room to do things and enjoy life and not bumping elbows with people.
Where are you tomorrow?
I love Los Angeles, I do, but it's so weird living here. It's a great place.
I think it's setting. It feels like it's starting to go.
Thank you very much, Kim. I appreciate it.
Thanks for stopping by.
Are you going to be here tomorrow?
I am. I have a panel at 10.
Okay. Well, I'll try to finish it and then I'll let you know.
Today, you'll finish it?
I read very quickly.
So do I. I would imagine you have other things you're doing today.
Besides clown white makeup.
It's very weird. I'm used to being in like a convention with this line for hours. And, like, all the books. I have a couple books in my bag right now.
It's not that we're not cartoons where it's just like one outfit forever.
I can't do that too much. I did it once when I was traveling to visit a friend in Italy, and it was great for that. But when it's like local and I can actually carry them around, it's good.
Right.
Used it.
Everyone's in their pajamas right now.
It's great that technology has come for that too. Like when it first came out, it's like,
proper pajamas, not my butt.
Now it's like, this is wonderful. This is glorious.
I come from a stable for the first half.
And he's holding this up here.
And then I actually.